The woman at the center of a high-profile test of abortion laws is now going out of state for the procedure. Over the weekend, the Texas Supreme Court blocked a lower court ruling that allowed Kate Cox to get an abortion. The lower court found that the risk to her health and future fertility warranted an exception. Right now, there is no timeline for a decision from the Texas Supreme Court. Meanwhile,